boys. Here I go. 'Twas the night before Christmas and all through the house. Not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. In their beds while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads, and Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap had settled our heads for a long winter's nap. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away through the window I flew like a flash, opened the shutters and I threw up the sash. The moon outside was shining on the snow, when it looked real bright on the ground. To my wandering eye should appear a little tiny sleigh and a tiny reindeer with a little old driver so lively and quick. I knew in a minute it must be St. Nick. Faster than eagles the reindeer came, and he whistled and he shouted and he called him by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Dunder and Blitzen. To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now dash away, dash away, dash away all. And then in the twinkling I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As it drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound. Dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like the peddler just pulling in his sack. His eyes how they twinkled, his ears was how merry, his cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry, his cute little mouth looked just like a bow, and the beard on his chin was as white as the snow. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook like a bowl full of jelly. Chubby, plump, bright, jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work. He filled all the stockings and turned with a jerk, and laid his finger aside of his nose.